It's very rare that people grow up with the dream of getting into the field of public health, especially being a public health inspector. But I found that people from lots of different backgrounds realize that they can transfer their skills to that field, like me, coming from a background of food safety. Hi, my name is Brandon. I'm in the Bachelor of Environmental Public Health program. So I chose my program because it's one of the few in Canada and two in Ontario that are accredited by the Canadian Institute of Public Health Inspectors. What I'm doing is technically a degree program, but it's an applied science degree. So there's lots of hands-on stuff like labs and simulations. The teachers, the faculty, are the people who actually designed the courses that they're delivering. So they know intimately what they're talking about, and they've all been in the field very recently, so I think the knowledge that they convey to us as students is super relevant. You know, if you would have asked someone in 2018 what public health does, and they probably would have said restaurant inspections, and that's about it. Myself included, even before I started this program, I didn't know that there was much else than that. But now, you know, probably everyone has heard the word epidemiology and transmission and things like that. I've actually had some experience in the field of public health, luckily, and I've felt really happy when people have said, oh, you're from Conestoga, they produce great students. I'm definitely proud of what I've accomplished so far. Not only have I made it through almost 4 years of school, but I've gotten my foot in the door in an industry that is hard to get a foothold in, so I'm very proud. I came back as an adult student, so wasn't necessarily super sure that I would be successful in doing schoolwork, especially scientific stuff, which I never had a background in, but I've been happy to see that I've not only been successful, but like done really well. And I'd say that's in large part due to the practical experience I've had at Conestoga. I'm sort of like an experiential learner, learn by doing things, and building confidence that way has been huge for me.